Hemp-built houses refer to houses that are constructed using hempcrete, a biocomposite construction material made from the inner woody core of the hemp plant combined with a lime-based binder. Hempcrete is lightweight, fire-resistant, breathable, and is said to have excellent insulating properties. Hemp is a renewable and highly sustainable resource, with fast growth cycles and minimal cultivation requirements. Also, hemp absorbs a significant amount of CO2 during its growth, making it a carbon-negative material. Hempcrete provides excellent thermal insulation, keeping homes warm in winter and cool in summer. It regulates humidity by preventing moisture-related issues like mold and mildew. Hempcrete is highly fire-resistant due to its mineral content and low volatile organic compound, VOC, emissions. It does not burn or release toxic gases when exposed to fire. Hempcrete has a long lifespan, offering a durable and resilient structure. It is resistant to pests, including insects and rodents, and can withstand natural disasters like earthquakes due to its flexible properties. Due to its excellent insulation properties, hemp-built houses can significantly reduce heating and cooling costs. They require less energy for temperature regulation, resulting in lower energy bills and a smaller carbon footprint. Hempcrete does not contain toxic substances, such as formaldehyde or asbestos, commonly found in traditional construction materials. This makes hemp-built houses healthier for residents, reducing the risk of respiratory problems and allergies. Here is another picture of houses built with hempcrete blocks. Thank you for watching.